The Concord Deep Space Research Division began its exoplanet identification endeavor under the Project Discovery brand yesterday, after extensive discussion with the Sisters of Eve following their venture with Drifter tissue samples. The exoplanets project employs data from telescopes focused on stars beyond New Eden, allowing contributors to analyze changes in the luminosity or brightness of stars to determine whether there are bodies in orbit around that star. Capsuleers achieve this by folding a chart of luminosity over time and identifying patterns that indicate the transit of a body between the star and the observing telescope. Working under the scientific direction of noted planetologist Michel Mayor, capsuleers will also be briefed on and identify various stellar bodies with variable luminosity to limit the number of false positives. We spoke with Eyon Vondawn, a capsuleer with extensive experience with the Citizen Science Initiative.
With contributions by some 180,000 capsuleers, more than 30 years of research was done in the span of a few months. I'd call that a success. Mind you, a substantial part of the work was done by a few heavy lifters, if you will. Capsuleers like Ristari and Marionis together contributed almost 1 million classifications at peak accuracy, and it made them some nice credits too. I had the honor of testing the exoplanet program, and I can tell you, this iteration will be way more accessible. After all, a planet moving in front of a star should be easier to identify than one of some 30 types of cellular structures, right?
While Concord has made no public remarks on the long-term objectives of the project, analysis of equipment requisitions for exoplanet exploration suggests that Concord is planning a renewed push for exploration and colonization, expanding the boundaries of New Eden for the first time in years, or perhaps decades. Concord's failure to explain applications for its crowdsourced scientific endeavors matches the pattern previously established for Project Discovery. The huge and highly successful drive to analyze Drifter biotechnology is believed to be the source of Alpha cloning architecture, but to date the Sisters of Eve, who ran the program, have not confirmed this. Their covert distribution of this new biotechnology to the Empires bypassed Concord and the Society of Conscious Thought, and the diplomatic fallout is thought to have been the pretext for Concord to step in and administer the program directly. This is Cyrillian Voth, reporting from Uli for the Discourse.